Now, from South Seminole Middle School in Castleberry, Florida, direct from the third floor of building number 3, this is South Seminole News.
Good morning, Hurricanes. Happy Tuesday. I'm Tori.
And I'm Nicole. It's March 5th, 2019. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Let's check in with Shania for the weather update. Good morning, Shania.
Good morning, guys. Today's weather looks a little cold. We have a high of 62 and a low of 40 with some clouds. A reminder, go to CastleberryFOP.com and pick out a name for the new dog statue for the Friends of the Park contest. That's all for now. Have a great Tuesday. Back to you guys.
Thanks, Shania. SSMS girls basketball team has the Pay It Forward project that will support basketball in girls and schools general fund.
They were approved for the SSMS general store. They have snacks, and more snacks located in room 3240, so go check them out.
A reminder that this Monday, March 11th, the PTSA will be hosting another skate night at San Marón Skateway.
The tickets are cash only and are $5 for PTA members and $6 for non-members. The night there will be raffle prizes and a PBS party. We hope to see you there starting at 6:15 p.m.
We're going to take a quick commercial break. We'll be right back after this.
Hi, everyone. Mr. Cornea back again with this week's Math Madness Challenge question. If you can answer this week's challenge, just bring your answer to me in room 218. Make sure you explain your solution. In other words, show your work. Winners will receive a prize and will be recognized on the news with next week's problem. Remember, all answers must be in by the end of the day on Friday. Last week's only winner was Anthony S.P. of Mr. Cornea's 7th period, 7th grade class. If you need another look at the problem, it will be posted outside room 218, or you can always check it out on the SSN News YouTube channel. Good luck and math on!
Welcome back. On Saturday, April 6th, South Seminole Middle School will be hosting the 5th annual Live, Work, and Move Seminole 5K. The race starts here at 7:30 a.m. with events for adults and kids.
To sign up for the 5K, please go to runsignup.com and also visit their Facebook page at Health Seminole.
Attention all track and field athletes and parents. Thank you for your participation, hard work, dedication, and support of the 2019 SSMS track and field team.
We will be closing our season with an end-of-season celebration on Thursday, March 7th from 4 to 5:30 in Leadership Hall next to the gym.
Parents are welcome to attend. Athletes will receive the participation certification with any awards earned at the county meet. We ask that 6th graders bring one snack item, chips, popcorn, etc. 7th graders bring one sweet item like cookies, cupcakes, or other stuff like that. And 8th graders bring a 2-liter soda or juice.
Lastly, make sure that the uniform, tank top, and shirts is turned in to Coach Payne or Coach Jackson before Thursday. Thank you for your cooperation, and we hope to see you all at the celebration.
That's all for today. Make sure to check us out on Instagram and YouTube at South Seminole News, and don't forget to subscribe.
Also, please like the South Seminole Middle School and PTSA Facebook page for more info.
Thanks for watching, everyone. I'm Tori.
And I'm Nicole. Have a great Tuesday.
And don't forget to storm.